Hello everyone. Today I am at Lord Shiva's temple. I am at Lord Shiva's feet. This temple is located in Sannur, Warangal rural district. This temple has history of more than 500 years. This temple is built 500 years ago. This temple is very beautiful. This temple is made up of rocks. Our architects are very genius. They built such a beautiful temples with rocks. They didn't use any machinery. These temples are built by human beings with such a, and these temples are such a beautiful wonder. Actually, we have to protect our temple. You can see there is no development at the temple, at these temples, because of several reasons such as lack of funds and another reasons, but we have to at least develop our temple and we have to keep our temple clean. Like that we have to do, because we have to preserve our culture, we have to preserve our temple. These are our heritages and these are our culture. You can see these temples are purely made up of rocks. Such a wonderful temple. Let us go inside. In this temple, we can feel very peaceful, like we can meditate in this temple for hours, because you can see the energy in this temple is very incredible. You can see the temple, you can see this side. These temples are made up of completely rocks. You can see the photos of goddesses and gods. I'm keeping the kumkum. Lord Shiva, I hope Lord Shiva gives us his wonderful grace. I hope Lord Shiva protect us from the miseries. I hope Lord Shiva may drag from the material world to his spiritual worlds. Let us go inside the temple. Om Namah Shivaya. This is Lord Vinayaka. This is our temple. This is our Lord Shiva's Lingam. You can see the Lord Shiva's idol there and Lord Shiva's lingam. Om Namah Shivaya. This is our temple. I will show you outside of this temple. You can see the outside is very beautiful and very peaceful, like there are complete trees, and you can see the incredible and beautiful trees, a very beautiful nature. Let us show you the outside. We have to be very careful while without slippers, we have to see them. You can see the temple is located in a small village. So there are many plants and trees and empty spaces. Narayana, Lord Narayana temple. That is Venkateshwara Swami temple. Lord Venkateshwara Swami is a 10th avatar of Lord Vishnu or Lord Narayana. Thank you for watching this video. Om Namah Shivaya.